I'm gonna tell you what's going down today. So Lucero's my best friend, and Benny is her husband, and he messaged me, I don't know when he messaged him, but he messaged me this week asking me what I was doing this weekend. And so I thought they were coming to El Paso for Lucero's birthday because they live in Abilene. And he's like, no, I wanted to see if you could come over with Richie. So he's like, yeah, she doesn't know anything, it's gonna be a surprise. So of course I had to say yes to surprise her for her birthday. And she has no idea. We're actually on our way there, and we should be getting there around midnight. Hopefully she is not asleep.
I am already road trip sick. Mande?
¿Cómo jale?
I can't see your face.
You're shining.
No. So, pit stop at Love so we could gas up. Only 3.5 hours to go and we'll be there. Whoop whoop.
Desde hace tiempo ya nada es igual. Tú eres la misma y me tratas mal. Y ante mi Dios te podría jurar cuánto te quise y te quiero.
Pierdo yo.
He's single, tú. Ladies. Just saying.
Very single. Very ready to be.
Shut up. And he's Christian.
Very Christian.
It's Jesus to worship. I live to worship. I live to worship. From the deepest place.
Hi, friend.
Oh,
that's so funny.
Bye.
Okay. Lucero, ¿dónde vamos?
Ah! I don't even like
Target! Oh, yeah, ¿por qué estamos dando vueltas?
Like park over there. Like, what is wrong with us?
2 hours later.
Okay.
Es rapidísimo.
Okay.
Ándale.
I thought he'll have to come with us.
Okay, ready?
Well, he doesn't want to walk her alone.
One, two, three. That was fun.
Hey.
Bye.
I'm almost here. Oh my god. Yeah, everybody keep it PG.
No, se ve bien feo. Richie!
Look! That one.
Oh my god, look at that one too!
Dude. No, that one looks. Oh, white.
So, Lucero and I are going. Where are we going?
To the mall. Our huge, huge mall.
Because the guys are gonna go work out.
Again.
Oh, yeah, for the second time today. So we are done here.
Yay!
And I just called her cousin and they're done working out too. So we're gonna go meet them at the house and then
probably go eat or I don't know.
Yeah, we probably will go eat.
And then we're going to the escape room. So excited. It's my first time.
Talk to you guys later. Yeah. It's your first time too?
Yeah.
I don't even know how. Como es, no.
I don't know. I have no idea what you're supposed to do or how it works.
Yeah.
I don't know.
All I know is that we better escape from that room.
I know. If I don't escape, I'm gonna breaking start crying. Walls. Yes. Get me out of here.
So we're back.
And I don't
they're
know
not-
if they're here. No, they're not here. Richie's truck is not here. Well, I guess I'll show you the neighborhood. Here we go. Because he's very observant. I don't really know. I'm just gonna go around.
Okay.
Wait, so
we're locked.
House key.
We're locked out, guys. Oh.
I might know it. Hold up. Okay. So.
We're here.
Yes. Oh, this is dead. Oh, did we get here too soon?
No manches. No, just want to see it. We can pretend that we didn't see it when we come back in.
No, are they gonna come and scare me?
Huh?
Are they really not here?
I don't know. We can't. What did they do?
It's us!
So we're doing the escape room right now, but part of the escape room, like there's a gym here, and then I'll show you the rest right now. This is cool.
Okay.
check out this child care though. Escape room tonight, but they don't let us record in there, so I had to put my phone away. But it was so much fun. It was actually our first escape room.
Oh, we're going to Dallas right now.
No, we're not.
We're going to Dallas. I made up my mind. We have to wear the outfit.
You've made up your mind to follow Jesus?
I'm going
to
go with Titties. Titty Jakes.
Are you ready?
I don't know if it helps.
It activates your heels.
Oh yeah?
No. What?
No, just
why? Kidding.
I don't know. Swing it in circles.
Just circle. No, no.
No, little no. Circles! Little in the air! So.
Chiquito. Elbow para arriba.
Elbow up. Elbow up.
Yes, it helps you bat faster.
No, I'm sorry.
That was just little bit late.
Yeah.
Okay,
No, 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 you don't have to dinero para sus mensadas. Pégale. Pégale.
She won.
Very good. Hey, very good. Don't put it on your shoulder.
I'm sorry. Oh.
Higher, lift it higher. Eso, right there.
So today is our last day here. It was just a weekend getaway, I guess you could say. We literally just came to surprise her for her birthday. So now that it's over, well, it's not over because her birthday just started. Her birthday's today. But we gotta go.
Let me see the cool camera you bought, Lucero.
And Daniel?
What are you doing?
What are you doing? I'll sit here.
I said, Chida Highland.
Gracias.
Digo?
We should tap up here and it does like
this. Oh, my glasses. Oh, I mean, Armani's.
Oh, my God. I don't. A
little mouse in the pantry over there. I caught you red-handed.
Were you eating my chips? Oh.
Yeah, I would have
been.
Was he eating my chips?
Was he eating my chips?
No.
He was eating candy.
Okay.
Bye.
I'll miss you.
Wait, I'll never let go. Wait. I'll never let go. So they left.
Trip. See you guys. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming. Have a good trip.